What brings you here to this moment in our history? Shifting up our psyche, this esoteric mystery. Advanced evolution, spiritual revolution. Restitution of that knowledge will reveal the grand illusion. And that realm that we perceive convolutes and then deceives. This understanding we perceive limits what we see. The unconscious state of mind, call forth your spirit guides. Like every atom on this planet, there is a universe inside. There is no beginning, and there is no end. Creation is eternal, multiplying totals end. Like a spiral setting off with an alchemical reaction, echoing infinitely inward and indefinitely outward. Om Shanti, invoking the peace, the collective conscious can arise beyond all grief, yeah. Om Shanti, invoking the peace, the collective conscious can arise beyond all grief, yeah.
Memories that I have that don't belong to me. Feelings that I feel of this reality. Emotions awakening, I feel. That's what I feel.
When you die, 7 minutes total still remain. In that waking second, time will move or even wane.
I think that I just had to let it go. I think that I just let it go.
Crystal City is hidden deep down below the ground. And psychic people using energy to get around. Mystics telling stories from the past. Yeah, the story's full circle. Yeah, we tip the scale at last. I say we talk about life. First thing, what's your state like? What's the journey? Fill me with your mind. I is your mind, right? Now, seconds of eternity, I'm swimming low tide. I say we talk about life. First thing, what's your state like? What's the journey? Fill me with your mind. I is your mind, right? Now, seconds of eternity, I'm swimming low tide. Everything that you need is within you. All you need is to bring it into the world. Give it wings and set it free.